fun? Let me take this hood off because I look like a cone head, right? Yeah. Do we all know about the Earl Theater?
Yeah.
There's always something going on at the Earl Theater, 7 days a week. And one thing I like about it is the radio show. And they have a weekly jam session over there as well. And it's always something fantastic going on at the Earl Theater. Ken White runs the theater. He says having an historic theater is a lot of fun in the downtown area here in Mount Airy. So let's take a look and see what's going on.
Usually it will spark a memory of a theater that they... that visitors can remember from wherever they are from. And sadly, in most cases, it's just a distant memory. Now, theirs have become parking lots or just business offices with no trace of what it used to mean.
Fantastic stuff, fantastic. Cold out here, right?
Yeah.
You wanna do some more twisting? Do some more twisting? Well, we have a couple of twisters back there. Phil is twisting. I like your jacket. Yeah, I like the jacket. Getting that coffee on, right? Don't drink too much coffee now.